Today's coffee and currently reading is brought to you by Diet Coke, my coffee and lifeblood, and The Kiss Curse by Aaron Sterling, which is a witchy read perfect for October. Happy reading, everyone.